the actual roof and two of my ribs and kind of walk through the whole process.
All right, camera guy here. We'll put it on YouTube later.
Good stuff. The best. Best stuff. Not even good. Best.
There you go.
Is that everything?
Mm-hmm. Neat.
Okay. We'll get back on. We got that one more left here. Yeah.
Well, that's right. There's that big one in there.
We'll pull him off. We can set him in. I'll cut him real quick and see what he looks like.
Yeah. Hey, George.
No, he's cooking away in there.
Maybe even Case, one of y'all, the guy we were talking about with the long hair.
In a way, it looks like fish, but I don't know. Wait, it's got bones.
That's a salmon.
There you go. Yes.
The new breed of salmon.
Well, yeah. He works at Bony the Arboretum.
Oh, I didn't know where he worked at.
Yeah, he said though. That the first day he came in.
Me. Real good.
Is it that's really him. Good. He just called me.
Oh, really? Okay.
And we'll get this up on YouTube later this afternoon.
Yeah, telling everything.
There you go.
Tomorrow. That's Saturday. Come up anytime. Yeah.
It was a lot of fun. I was real pleased. He came and helped.
Well, we got giant quantity, so we got to get a picture of this.
Well, he came and watched when me and Mike were doing it.
And now he's
there
asking
go.
To come. Hey, that's great. So that's where he worked, at the Arboretum?
I think that right, they're looking forward Lee? To their packages.
Yeah. Yeah.
So.
Okay, I thought that's his name, Lee.
He said he's working in the morning Saturday, but he'll be in the afternoon. So we'll probably be here all
that's,
day.
That's probably the best.